them call and response again. You go, 1, 2, 3, 4. You can have their arms like swinging mad, or you can have them on each other's shoulders. We're not sure if that will work with the amount of people, so you can figure that out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And that whole time the Poodle Girls were holding their pose. Then they go.
And we freeze.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh.
Okay.
On the back line.
So all, as you can see, like all that really didn't change except for they acted in the back and then they grabbed the milkshakes. But all of this choreography coming up, like that's all together.
And then all the same except for where you travel. So yeah. I just wouldn't have traveled on that part as much.
If I'm Poodle Girl, I would just go to here. But since I'm in the front line, I'll go to here.
That's why the arms and the shoulders may not work. So that's why we just did these arms.
Yeah.
So I'm in the back.
They just finished call and response 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So we're posing. And I'm the end biker girl, so I'll jump up and I'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. This is
I'll
the lead.
I'll be a lead.
You know, she's gonna pretend to be the lead for a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the biker girl's shoulder.
So she put her hands on the lead shoulder.
5, 6, 7.
Okay,
eight.
Now I'm not the lead.
Then I go 1, 2, 3, 4. Everyone joins in.
5, 6, 7, 8.
So, since I'm the lead then, now it's celebration.